cennette insanın sonsuz istekleri yerine getirecektir. Yani aklına gelen her şey.
People's infinite desires will be met in paradise. Everything one can possibly think of. Can one imagine how happy someone who has exuberated with the love of Allah there, a person who is consumed with the love of Allah, will be while living there with the other lovers of Allah. A person may not have known true delight before tasting the love of Allah. We will not only enjoy the gardens and fruits of paradise when we are there, but also the people who love Allah. We will talk with them, wander around with them and see the manifestations of the beauties of Allah for all eternity. They will be manifested everywhere, in flowers, insects, birds, animals, and everything. Allah says we can have whatever we wish. Allah has spoken very clearly. Allah says He will do or give us whatever enters our hearts. And He says, there is more, that He will also bestow surprises on us that we are unaware of.